but it's E minor. And then this, let's go back. E minor into C, into A minor, and then E minor to D, back to E minor, and then C, A minor, E minor, D, E minor.
Then I walk through C.
Tell you, she's starting that little, I guess it's a pre-chorus probably, since I don't know that song, but she's starting it on a C. You're gonna figure out the rest. Okay? So that's your homework.